We're on attack now.
Yes.
I want to be on.
I'm running.
I want to do Reaper on defense, though. So I guess we're going to play Tracer now.
I will crush your skull.
Yeah, Pat really hates Tracer for some reason. I don't know. I think she's okay. I don't know.
I didn't like the... But let me just say this. I didn't like the scout in TF2 either. I thought he was an annoying little cunt.
Yeah, I played a lot of scout in TF2s. So this is the closest thing to that. So you have two short-range automatic weapons. You get to recall and you get to blank. So recall basically is like... Kind of like time-lapse for Reaver if you play Dota. But I know none of you do on my channel, so...
Yeah, right.
You go back in time, you get the health and shit that you had before. Like, this is as fast as you move normally, but then you can blink ahead to places to make it really difficult to aim
and
for.
And then you can turn back time and...
She just... by the way, the only reason I'm going so fast is because that guy's here. Because if I actually go away from his aura, this is how fast she normally walks. Okay, I think I'm still near him, actually. Maybe I'm not. Yeah, this is... I don't know. She's slightly slower than the scout, but has the ability to blink. That's the way I see it. And with the snipers in this game, it's actually pretty easy to kind of kill people like this. I don't know. I think honestly they're gonna need to make like a class that specifically nerfs like the snipers, you know. Oh, the turret got me. Ironically, this is the only thing that the turrets are good at, which is probably tracers, and I didn't actually mash E, which I should have been doing. I forget I have that ability. I didn't realize how much damage I was actually taking.
Yeah, the turrets do crazy damage, but it's also because you're squishy too. And you weren't near me and my shield.
Are you playing the fucking roller skate, man?
I'm playing Reinhardt, yeah, boy. I just grabbed their fucking healer right out from under me.
Oh shit. Fuck, the mine hit the fucking railing when I meant to shoot someone else. Now we get to watch it again. Hey, are you sure you're embarrassed about your death? Here you go. Fucking piece of shit. I mean, hello Pat, how are you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. I'm playing Reinhardt.
Mine! This is my point!
This is not exactly top tier Tracer gameplay. I've played her only for 2 minutes. But I pretty much kinda get her. I haven't used my time lapse thing one time.
Oh dude, that was funny as shit.
Oh my god, the fucking she got healed. Alright, I'm gonna rewind. Do we capture this? I don't even remember.
Yes.
Oh, we escorted it. Okay. Alright. And now we can throw mines at someone. And it blows up. That's her ultimate.
Oh, fuck. That goes straight through my shield, by the way. That is... I hate that.
We all hate that. I don't even know where the guy is, to be honest. So this poor D.Va can't even kill a Tracer that's right in front of her.
Damn it.
Then we rewind. Oh, now she fucking killed it, because that was at low.
I got killed by auto-aim, McGee.
Alright, let's go do... This is not a good bash to get. You know what, let's do Reaper after all, fuck it. All right, now we're playing. Walks
among no one can hide.
Now we're playing Edgelord. Oh yeah, and so we get Shadow Step, which is you can teleport. Wraith form, we move faster, become invulnerable, but we cannot shoot. We got some short range weapons, and we use collect soul globes to restore health. So when you kill people, it restores your health.
Our team didn't follow me in.
Yeah, they're not going to do that.
We were all there.
So you can teleport across, kind of the. So you know when I'm done with my weapons, you know what I do with them? I throw them away. Fuck the weapons. We don't need them. All systems checked out. Where's their sniper?
Yeah, we're probably gonna get fucked here because our team doesn't want to actually fight them. And me and their Reinhardt are just duking it out, and I just kind of saw you guys up above me doing God knows what.
So basically with this guy, the only thing I'm going to be doing is kind of like, whenever I'm in danger, I just hold shift. And I didn't hold shift there. That's what you don't do. Honestly, I couldn't tell I was at such low health. I don't look at the health.
Well, you don't have much health to begin with, Mike.
Oh, it's 250.
That's pretty low.
This guy is literally straight out of hatred. My name is not important.
So my name is important.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Luckily, instead of having to pay for my stupid mistakes, I could just hold shift. That's fine. Now I'm gonna follow Pat because nobody else can follow.
Oh fucking shit! What the fuck is that?
What? Is it another spider?
No, but it's got a giant ass stinger.
Oh.
Fuck that thing. Dude, I ain't never seen anything like that, man. It's got like a giant, like centipede-looking stinger shit. I ain't dealing with that ever.
All right. If you can take out the turret, I can kill the ball. So this guy's ultimate is the literally fucking bullshit. There we go.
Yep, I just tanked it.
And now they're all dead. Welcome to my character. This is gonna be the play of the game. Like
no, welcome to following Reinhardt. Oh shit! Sorry about that. I don't like bugs that I've never seen before. That thing looked like a Helgrimite, dude.
Anyways.
I realize you're from Canada and probably have no idea what a Helgrimite is, but Helgrimites are scary as fuck.
And Pat, I just killed like five people that were like going after the point though.
And my shield's on bounce break.
Enemy turret sighted.
Nobody can hide from my side. So, yeah, the one ultimate I used there was, like, kind of bullshitty. You know what? I'm not going up there. Fuck this. I'm gonna go kill Call of Duty, man.
Got a turret. I don't know what the fuck that guy's shooting at us from above.
You got a lot to learn. Enemy turret
destroyed. Like, the minute I did that ultimate thing and killed literally everybody, just like, yeah. I'm glad this guy got to respawn just so he could die again to me.
Yeah, no, right?
As I said, this guy's kind of bullshit. Just for his like little ultimate thing. The die thing. There, we got it. Oh no, I died.
No invite for Henry. Alright.
Oh, Henry's gonna join us?
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Just watch.
If it's
die,
Mike, I'll hurt you.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god.
I'm just waiting for the perfect opportunity. Oh, here we go. Die. I told you.
Wow. I don't know.
I pressed Q, Fat. Aren't you happy?
Commend me, you little shit. For oh, I am Reinhardt.
I had the most damage. Or, sorry.
I mean, try hard. Eliminations. No, you didn't even. Yeah, you didn't even do the most damage though. That was fucking Junkrat over there, the AKA.
Pat, I'm a strong, independent edgelord.
Like, hold on. Like, would you say that Junkrat is literally just white demo man?
Kinda, yeah. Well, we'll be getting him soon. I'm as I said, I'm going through all these classes.
Okay. So well,
let's check out our new loot box.
I hope you get a my skin. I'm just saying.
I just got a fucking skin for D.Va. Lemon lime. Lemon lime. Yeah, it's green. Ew. It's green like Yoshi's, so I think it's pretty good.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Dude, have you actually, she actually has some pretty decent skins.
Kind of, yeah. But I don't really care about now skins. Entering. I mean, you don't get to look at yourself.
I do.
Alright. Alright, so since we're on defend, I'm going to play Bastion over here. Bastion is just a walking turret.
And a tank. Literally a tank. Not like a tanky character, but he turns into a tank.
He's fragile as shit. I'm going to say that, but he has like insanely high DPS. He's pretty good. He's pretty good. Like
but
the last
be on defense though.
I'll the last guy I didn't even say it. The Reaper is actually he's pretty good, but once again, I feel dirty for playing him sometimes, so
die.
Yeah. It's shit like that. He's just really fucking strong. Like, you've seen some of the ultimates I've had are kind of, like, poopy, and then you have something like that where, like, oh, I just killed the entire enemy team. You know, teamwork means nothing. I just came from above and just did die. Oh, yeah, so we'll show here. You have self-repair, configuration for a tank. You can switch between weapon configurations, which is turn yourself into a turret. And right now, I'm in my like little recon mode, so... Incoming in 30 seconds. Essentially, I'm just going to go up here, return into a turret, and then that's it. We can also repair ourselves. This is pretty much all there is to Bastion, except you can turn into a tank, too.
Provide you with a little bit more security up in here.
Oh, yeah, actually, you're right. They'll come to us. They're taking the point? Fuck. We gotta go get that.
Yeah, they totally just said screw it and ran right past us.
Fucking hell. I died because I left. Basically, you're fragile as shit when you're fucking this guy.
In recon.
Yeah. Just got fucking wrecked. Because I'm like, oh, I'll get them when they pass by. And no, that didn't happen at all. Hello, Pat's an Indian woman right now. It's his fantasy.
Yes.
The point's under attack. Let's give them something to think about.
Unfortunate.
The enemy is on our doorstep. Try some.
Okay, I don't even know how I killed two people. Just have the ice wall with protector. SK DPS is the name. This guy, as I said, this is why this guy's really fucking strong.
I got a Widowmaker over there.
It's ironic because he's stronger than an actual guy with a turret. Alright, let's turn into a tank, just for fun.
Tracer went behind us and killed my teleporter.
Okay, that was a total waste of a fucking ult. For some reason I thought there'd be more of them there. Yeah, this person literally just came from spawn. I'm like, here I am trying to shoot someone.
Yeah, we got wrecked right there.
Pat, you mean you got wrecked?
We all kind of got wrecked.
Ironically, a sniper would have probably done as well here, because they're nowhere ever close to me. Why is did your teleporter go down?
Yes, that's probably what really lost us there, because our team couldn't get back into the fight.
Oh, they already took the point. I didn't hear anything about that.
Yep.
You know, I think I've done everything with this guy. I probably shouldn't be playing him anymore.
Yeah, good luck getting back into position.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm like, I mean, as a Bastion, pretty good overall. Let's go up here.
No one can hide from my sight.
Fuck. I was gonna go over there and shoot, but I thought the guy was with me. Whatever. Let's play Hanzo, because that's a fucking OP, OP guy as well, kind of.
OP.
Because I'm not going that quickly through these guys to show everybody off and give my pains. As I said, Bastion's pretty good overall.
He's DSP's favorite.
He's just DPS, but very fragile. Okay, so now I'm playing Huntsman, so oh yeah, I should show you. We got Sonic Arrow, reveals enemies, kind of like the wall hacks. Scatter Arrow, Ricochet Arrow, essentially. We got a bow, we got the ability to climb up, we got the ability to climb up walls. So basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm not going to be aiming, I'm going to be just spamming it down here. Anyone who says they can aim a bow is like a fucking liar, because it's good to lie. And I think I hit this guy in the back. I died. Alright, well, it's honestly not the best to show off classes like this when we're just getting rolled by ultimates and shit.
Pretty much. That's probably one thing that I think the pacing needs to be to work on, is they give the winners an advantage, which is what you never do when you actually want to create a game that's well-paced.
Not necessarily, though. He's a scatter arrow there.
See through the Dragon's eyes.
Teleport online. Thank you. Oh, it's Edgelord McGee. Strike!
No one can hide.
I want to use my Sonic Arrow. he went to go do his die thing. And we just all fucking, we just killed him immediately. And that's what I mean, he did it with that much confidence, because he knew that, like, he'd be able to fucking do something about that. So we're just gonna Huntsman everybody. Okay, we got it, we got our bullshit now. Was my arrow just completely blocked? It didn't even work.
It goes off whatever target gets hit first, and then the dragon appears behind the target.
Yeah, it totally didn't work just there.
You got fucked, Mike.
I think I did. I've never seen that thing not work. I honestly think it was a glitch, though. Oh, good, we killed the guy. Intentional. Fuck. I got high nooned. I guess we'll go see it from his perspective.
It's high.
Literally just killed. Oh, he killed another guy too. Can't say anything.
Nope, die man just kind of just did his dues.
You have my thanks.
By the way, there's nowhere I could have. I could have put the fucking thing. Is true.
Alright, I gotta get on the point now.
Yeah, I'm just over here trying to keep them from winning for like a couple seconds.
Yeah, we're done. Or no, I'm done, because that guy died. Yeah, this guy maybe not the best close range guy, but then again, we've done crazy shit before. I don't know, there's better people for shit like that. And that's Bowman. I didn't get to use the ult because it was bugged out, but.
I mean, you can play him again. You're actually good at it.
Fucking, how can you be good at the Huntsman? Play of the game. I don't think I've ever seen him recruit with a play of the game.
He's shooting people.
He's actually
doesn't
not getting.
Look like he's aiming.
He's not even getting the kills, actually. They're just kind of dying to explosions kind of thing. It just kind of chose him for some fucking reason.
Weird.
I'm betting you for epic teleport uptime.
Yeah. At least now we're gonna get Henry in here, though.
I didn't invite him.
You don't
him.
Have to.
Yes, I do.
Are you sure?
Yes, because he requested to be a part of the party. I said no.
Well, see, you say that, but he's been spectating the match.
I guess he can join if he wants to, but whatever. Alright, what do we got next? I guess we got Junkrat, sure.
You sound so, like, ugh.
No. He's okay. The last guy I was doing, I don't play him that much because I'm just like, he's kind of meh. That's all. I'm waiting for players right now. So this is Demo Man, I should mention. We got
White Demo Man.
White Demo Man. We got
they whitewashed him.
We got a trap to immobilize people, then we have another trap here to make me go fast. Because you can't really... I don't take any damage from that shit. So you just... Yeah, have you played Demo Man TF2, guys? Congratulations. You're ready to play this class. It's pretty damn easy.
Although, I'll say his trap requires a little bit of finesse and actually... You really stepped in it, right?
Nah, I'm dead. It's May. But don't worry, May died from my shit, so it's okay. Oh, that's right, because when I die, I explode into more bombs. So you do like a martyrdom
thing. This game took the MOBA approach and added passives and shit.
Pretty much. Oh wait, I already have my ultimate. Here we go. You've seen this, right, guys? Fuck! I didn't get to use it. Alright,
we actually got people in here.
Now we're gonna play.
I guess he didn't join. Weird.
I told you, I denied his party request. Give me defense heroes. Can you really call Demo Man a defense hero?
Yes.
Oh, okay, well, fuck you. I honestly think that the minute I played of him, I think that's enough, but whatever.
They consider Symmetra a support hero, even though she doesn't heal people. And her whole thing is turrets and teleporters.
Yeah, it just occurred to me, I probably should play more of the fucking defense heroes when we're on defense. Because I'm not going to be playing Symmetra on fucking offense. It's a perfect day for Symmetra. Let me get up here. Ow, can't make it up there.
Ah, fuck you. I got up here.
What are you? You're fucking... Now, maybe you'd be impressed if you were May. There, now I'm up here.
How would you be impressed if I was May? I would just ice wall my way up here.
Exactly.
That's not impressive.
That takes
just
slightly
May.
More effort.
Attack commences in 30 Oopsie, seconds. I just hurt myself.
Alright, I'm trying to see who's out there. I can't see. I see, like... I think I see a turret engineer guy.
See a May walking around on that little balcony over there.
Fucking May.
Hey, Mike, what do you call two Mays?
A May-May.
Exactly, a meme. Five,
four, whatever. Three, I'm tired two, of your May jokes. So I might as well just spam out here. I'm pretty sure I'll hit someone eventually.
I think that's everybody's strategy right now.
Maybe I should have picked an offense hero. Yep, YOLO.
Wow. You go, Mike. Pretty sure I was the first casualty of this game. Oh, and you were the second. That's good.
You guys killed by their sniper. No, I was killed by May, apparently. She actually got two hits. That was actually pretty good, I have to mention. Takes a licking. That's actually harder to do than you think. Oh, I just eliminated someone. It's obviously very skillful. I mean, is that at least area denial? The dragon can see me. Oh, he actually said something different.
He aimed at their spawn, and I just saw it just hit like a billion people in a line.
It's, you know, shit like that kind of ruins it as a kind of competitive team game. I mean, it's not a competitive team game. It's, don't get me wrong, but for as long as that's a thing, it definitely will continue to be like it is right now.
A game that gets made fun of.
So you can see my demon band skills are pretty much what you'd think.
Yeah, they have a Bastion up there. I've been trying to get him. He is a smart rival.
No. And fucking, I knew fucking she was right beside me. I thought someone would handle that. I'm sad. My tire. Alright, let's get off this class because I hate him. Let's play me now. This is Pat's favorite waifu.
She really is.
So, oh yeah, so what she has is a blizzard ability, a cryo freeze, I should not step into those dragons, an ice wall, and basically pyro. So she's got a bit of a long range launcher here, but it's like, eh. It's basically, she's like about area denial mostly, and like saving yourself. You can kind of do to some degree. So like here, I'm gonna just make a wall. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck off, other man.
We have Punch behind us. Yep, I got killed by him.
I'm helping.
You did it, Mike. Have you froze anybody yet?
Fuck, I died. Like that turret. Because fucking turret got me. Turret man. He does a shit ton of DPS really fast. I couldn't even freeze myself.
Yeah. Wait for
me. Like that's why that Bastion is so strong. Cause it's literally like a sniper minigun. Like there's an actual engineer in this game, and he sucks balls compared to Bastion. Like literal balls. I don't know why.
You're not wrong.
I don't like, as I said, it's one of those things. I don't know what they do when they balance this shit. Anyways, here I turn myself into icicle.
And you drink Smurf blood to get your health back. Is that our dragon or is that
what?
Enemy dragon?
Oh, I fucking missed my melee apparently. That, okay, you know, and I know I want to at least play with the ultimate of this class. I'm not a big me player.
Not like me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I played it much more, I'd like it. I'd like it a lot more. And well, no, I'm not necessarily like it a lot more, but I'd probably be better at it. But I mean, it seems sort of up my alley, but it's very pyro-ish, so. Maybe not. Maybe it's just my triggering. You never know. What are we doing? They killed him somehow. Fucking bow guy killing me. Or trying to.
Yeah, he got. He's actually.
Oh my fucking god, I'd poke around my head around the corner for 1 second. I think I'm probably dead.
It's one of the reasons why I say you gotta play more as a. Somebody that, like, sneaks around as me.
It's really difficult to sneak when it's just like. One. Holy shit, this person almost killed me too. Good thing I'm fat and weigh 250 pounds.
250 pounds?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make myself in an icicle again to heal up. Smurf blood. And Edgelord is trying to kill me. And now he's gone.
Someone had to do it.
Yeah, he didn't have good ideas. Fuck that. I'm not dealing with that. Rocket blast incoming. The payload is approaching its destination. Don't worry, I'm being super useful. I'm an ice cream on top of this thing. Don't mind me, just firing everything. Fuck, I died to the fucking rocket guy.
God damn it, he turned into a tank and then the dragon and then now we're just all...
Yep. Alright, let's try someone else. That's, someone good on... I guess we'll try Reinhardt. Okay, I'm literally not gonna play this guy for very long because I literally hate him. But he's a melee guy with a barrier shield, and it has like 2,000 life, and you can do a ranged projectile, and you can charge.
God,
people.
Mike, you sound so salty about.
I
Reinhardt.
Fucking hate this guy. I don't care. And you can also knock down people in front of you. I understand. Where the fuck am I going even? Okay, we took the scenic route. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for our team, and we're gonna put up a shield, and hopefully they're not retarded and they stay behind us.
Don't get dragon.
I'm blocking for this guy.
My ultimate is ready. Let's go. Tactical visor activated.
The shield has only so much life. And this guy just died us. As you guys have seen from previous footage, this is the most skilled way to fucking destroy people on the point. We'll play a little bit more, because we also have this fucking little thing here, which I didn't use. Which you can use to sprint up. Basically, the idea is that everyone goes behind my shield, they're protected from sniper fire and things like that, as long as I do this. And then I can just belay this guy's ass at this point. Get this guy. Get the fuck off my...
And he's trying to die again, that little fucking dick.
And we win. That's Reinhardt for you. He has a stun ability you can make move on the ground. You've seen me get stunned before, but
I'm like, meh.
Listen.
You sound so salty about Reinhardt.
Listen, I have nothing against him. He is the most boring class for me to play. It's just my own taste, okay?
Okay.
And now we're gonna watch a Bastion kill everybody. Oh no, he's gonna kill me as well. Watch this quick. I'm just like, fuck. I died in like a second from full health. Hey Pat, have fucking 17 rocket direct hits, you fucking scrub.
Yes.
Yeah, see
this. Hey, play the game. He's like, why the fuck did I get that?
Yeah, it's like you killed two people, you know.
I'm pretty sure Dragon Man wiped our team once. Die. I wiped their team once with my ult. I mean, come on.
To watching from a turret's perspective.
That's so silly, dude. Oh my god.
Sometimes Overwatch makes interesting decisions. That's the overstatement of a lifetime.